Of course, Tom.
Angus King has been the front runner in every major poll in Maine's U.S. Senate race since he started his campaign. The former governor says his independence from any political party will give him an edge in Washington. King's chief rival is Republican Charlie Summers. Summers has focused his campaign on reducing spending and tackling the growing national debt. The polls show Cynthia Dill as an underdog. She markets herself as the only candidate in the race who truly represents Democratic ideals. Independents Danny Dalton and Andrew Ian Dodge are also running. Steve Woods will be on the ballot as an independent, but he dropped out of the race over the weekend. Congresswoman Shelley Pingree is running for her third term in Congress. The Democrat is being challenged by Republican John Courtney. Courtney is the Senate Majority Leader in Augusta. Up north, Democratic Congressman Mike Michaud is defending his seat in Maine's 2nd Congressional District. Republican State Senate President Kevin Ray is hoping to unseat the 5-term incumbent. In Augusta, every seat in the House and Senate on the state level is up for grabs. The issue here is control. Right now, Republicans have it. Democrats need to pick up 5 House seats and 3 Senate seats to control both houses of the state legislature. Then there are the ballot questions. The big one is question 1, the same-sex marriage referendum. Yes to legalize same-sex marriage, no to oppose it. The other 5 ballot questions deal with bonding issues. Yes votes favor the state of Maine spending money on the following. Question 2 deals with the humane system. Question 3 relates to land conservation. Question 4 is about transportation, and question 5 deals with water treatment.